Ethereal, enchanting and exotic, Lucknow conjures up images of a society where the legendary etiquettes, adab and tehzeeb is still a way of life. Capital of India's most populous state, Uttar Pradesh, the erstwhile capital of the Avriti Nawabs, has always been another word for cultural refinement. It is the land where the Urdu language was refined. Nestling on both sides of River Gomti, Lucknow pulsates with an unique Indo-Persian culture, portraying an impeccable blend of the ancient with the modern. But for the most tourists, Lucknow will always be associated with the splendor of the Nawabi era. Masipuddaula's Rumi Darwaza, the founder's flamboyant symbol on the heart of Lucknow, stand under the fantastic giant gateway, heavily ornamented with stucco, and you just cannot overlook the grandeur of this exquisite archway. Bada Imambara, built by Asafuddaula, Nawab of Lucknow in 1784, is also called the Azafi Imambara. Bada means big, and an Imambara is a shrine built by Shia Muslims for the purpose of Azadari. The Imambara is both the first and the largest of its kind in Lucknow. Step into the spacious central hall, measuring 163 feet, then the world's largest vaulted hall to stand without wooden supports. Lose yourself in the eccentric bhul-bhulaiya, also a structural device to distribute the enormous weight of the vaulted roof below, which provides a panoramic view of the complex. Gift yourself a memorable time by visiting the Husainabad Clock Tower. The ruins of the British Residency are a poignant reminder Lucknow is the hub of education and research, and many premier institutions are located in and around city. City has many universities, medical colleges, engineering colleges, management institutes, research institutes and schools. Aminabad, a quaint bazaar like Delhi's Chandni Chowk, is situated in the heart of the city. It is a large shopping center that caters to a wide variety of consumers. Chowk and Nakhas are markets in the old Lucknow area where you can get a feel of traditional Lucknow. Some other important shopping centers are Alambagh, Kapurthala, Indranagar, Mahanagar and Nishadganj. Avadh region has its own distinct Nawabi style cuisine. The most famous cuisine of Avadhi region is Tunde Kebab, with various kinds of biryanis, kebabs and breads. The chicken work of Lucknow is perhaps one of the most popular embroidery works in India. It has a certain grace and elegance which ensures that it never goes out of style. The word chicken literally means embroidery. The designs depend for its effect on the variety of stitches used and different grades of threads used to form the patterns, which include the lace like jali, the opaque fillings and the delicacy or boldness of outline and details. The most beautiful part of chicken work is the open work ground. An effect of drawn thread work is achieved without drawing out any. Tiny raised flowers done in what seem to be French knots are balanced by the flat stem stitch and large areas of open work to prevent either a crowded or too scattered appearance.